What's up, Goat Roper?
Not much, pig liquor.
Watch the gun, baby. That's how I get the gals.
Come on. I'll treat you to a Dairy Queen.
Why are you being all nice?
I am always nice to you, Joe Dirt.
Hey, Brandy. Can I come, too?
Robbie, I only have enough money for me and Joe. Come on, Joe. Let's do it.
Come on, Charlie.
Come on, boy!
Oh, God. She is so fine.
Yeah. One day, I'm gonna marry that girl.
Take him hunting with me.
Daddy, you've been drinking.
Oh, shut the hell up. Just give me the mutt now.
Hey, if you're taking a dog, I'll go with him. Because I've been hunting before.
You hunt? I wouldn't even use you as a retriever. This is a good one. All right, Charlie, get in the car. Charlie, you mangy mutt. Get in the damn car, you flea-bitten, butt-licking, flea-licking.
Yeah.
What?
Hey! Hey, that foot's stuck! Yeah. Charlie, come here. Give me Charlie.
My foot's stuck, see? See my foot stuck? Oh. I need your help. I need you to go find Sheriff Williams. Now go on. Go get him. Go bring him help. Go get help now. Go get him.
Run, Charlie! Run like the wind! Run!
Come on, Charlie. That stupid dog better be bringing somebody.
Did Dad always hunt this long? Hey, there's Charlie.
Charlie! Hi!
There's my buddy.
Go, Don. Take her easy.
Oh, my God!
There's that worthless mutt!
What happened?
This is all my goddamn dog's fault! I'm putting him down.
No, you can't! Don't!
Get back, Charlie!
Come on, do it again!
Joe, he's okay now. He's in dog heaven. You gave him a great last couple of years.
Well... sprinkle his ashes, they'll drift out to sea.
He would have liked that.
I can't do it. I'm taking him with me.
Taking him with you? But where are you going?
Brandy, you see that moon? You don't know how many nights I spent alone staring at that moon. Wondering if that exact same moment my mom or my dad was looking at the same moon. And for that brief second, we were together again, kinda, you know? When I was with Charlie, I didn't miss that moon so much. Randy, I got a hole in my heart. I don't know how to fix it. I gotta find out what happened that day at the Grand Canyon. I don't care how long it takes. I gotta do it.
But what if when you're gone, some guy asked me to marry him, and you're not here?
Brandy, what's that got to do with me? We're always going to be buddies, right?
Well, if I get married, we might move, and you might not know where to find me.
You are going to make some guy so happy. I just hope whoever he is, he deserves a girl like you.
God, that Brandy has a nice ass, doesn't she? I mean, I got this loser talking about the moon and walking his dog all the time. I'm thinking about Brandy's well-manicured backyard and those cut-off shorts. Ouch.
Yeah, she's cool. Anyway, so there I was on my own again looking for my parents, but I don't know their last names.
It's Dirt. Isn't that the name on the family crest? Dirt.
No, see, my last name's Dirt. My dad made my last name Dirt for some reason. Anyway, I just put an E on it, pronounce it Dirte. It's no big deal. It actually sounds pretty cool. But see, I don't know their last name.
And I remember my sister yelling at my face when I was growing up.
That's why Dad named you Joe Dern. That's why Dad named you Joe Dern. That's why Dad named you Joe Dern instead of Noonan.
But I couldn't remember my real last name, so I knew it was going to be hard to find him.
Right. So what'd you do?
Right. So then I needed some money. I hopped a train out of Silvertown and headed east for the big city. And then I got lucky. I got myself a real important job in advertising.
Mole the world. Walk-ins welcome. There you go. Mole the world. One for the kid? Sure. Mole the... What's up? Oh, my God. Competition Orange 67. This thing's a Hemi. Ma'am, are you selling this car?
Oh, yeah. I literally just went onto the market.
Well, how much you want for it?
Oh. What do you got?
Practically nothing. I'm looking for my parents. They lost me at the Grand Canyon more than 10 years ago. So all my money goes towards that. I don't have a picture of them or nothing.
You don't even have a picture of them? Oh. Well, you know, my ex-husband before he died.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Nah, I killed him. He used to beat me. So one night I just pushed him into the wood chipper. Told the cops he fell.
Good for you.
But he used to be a police sketch artist. Oh, he was damn good, too. The victims would give him the worst descriptions, and he would draw them out like photographs. He could do anything, you know, like age progression and...
That's it. That's what I'll do for my parents. How much that cost?
Oh, about $360.
Then that's what I need to make. Thank you. And I'm sorry I can't buy your beautiful Hemi.
Oh, no. You can. Give me what you got in your pocket, and she's yours.
For real? You hear that, Charlie? We got us a Hemi, brother. That lady gave me a great idea.
Hey, Dirt! Dirt! Storm's coming in! Get up on the roof and put some bricks in the tooth!
Gotcha. I'd floated all the way to North Dakota, and there I was, scared to death as I dropped like a stone from the sky.